This is a frightening sight. Look at Kane standing in the ring. You can tell this colossal monster can't wait to unleash hell in starting this match tonight.
Yeah, and I've seen average single superstars turn into absolute beasts with a partner. Oh, this should be a good one. Party time! But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Triple H, what do you think the game is planned tonight, King?
It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole.
What can we expect here?
Triple H is a true professional who can adapt to any situation you put him in, whether it's singles action or tag team action like we have here.
Watch Triple H. He doesn't waste any energy needlessly. Everything he does brings him closer to a win. What an impact to the midsection. The abilities of Mr. WrestleMania are endless. Don't be fooled by all the death-defying moonsaults and flips and dives. Shawn Michaels can get on that mat and grapple with you, too. And remember, he's from Texas, so you know that when it calls for it, Shawn Michaels can throw fists with the best of them.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue, and you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. No, Michael, Shawn Michaels might be the perfect balance between attacks by air and by ground.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Shawn Michaels switches it up.
HBK can be so unpredictable.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
And the Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Here we go.
Shawn Michaels is capitalizing quite nicely here.
Undertaker eating some big shots here.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He was one step ahead on that one. He saw that one coming.
There's the tag.
The man known as Mr. WrestleMania began his WWE career as one half of a revolutionary tag team known as the Rockers. From there, he broke out as a single superstar.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Oh, and there goes the ref. The official is out of it.
Incoming.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Kane looks hurt after that one.
Yep, there's the reversal by Shawn Michaels.
Look out below! And there's a tag. Hey, better be quick here. Remember, this match can end in the countout.
There's no one better in the environment of a big match, that final showdown, that end-all and be-all than Shawn Michaels. His history in this business is like no other. You don't accomplish everything he accomplished by accident. He's the showstopper for good reason.
Yeah, you got that right. The heart-stopping...
When this guy's on, look out. Nice reversal by Mike.
That was a huge counter. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
The Undertaker with the excellent move to get out. And the Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one.
You got that right. The heart-stopping performances, the championships. Think of how many generations of superstars he's influenced. It's amazing. I mean, you're not going to find anyone better inside those ropes than the Heartbreak Kid.
to be careful not to take on too much more damage here. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, nice counter. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
It's starting to look bleak for him now. He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
And at this point, his opponent definitely has that finisher well scouted. Going for it a third time might be a mistake.
Well, guys, he's hit his finisher twice already. Once more might just do the trick for him.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
Now back to the ring. Shawn Michaels gets out of that one. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. For the 180, the Undertaker, the reversal. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
So damaging. There's the reversal by Shawn Michaels.
Playing mind games.
Yeah,
a little intimidation there.
Extremely confident.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Don't worry about him, John. He still looks to be winning this one.
Kane's have been targeted here, and the plan of attack is working.
Yeah, this is the only type of brutality that can take Kane down. He might be injured here.
This has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt Classic.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, he's in position, ready to strike. Look out!
Look out! There's no way. Oh, my!
Oh, my God, that was absolutely insane. This entire arena just jumped out of their seats.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Kane with a slick reversal.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Wow. He was quick as a punch on that one. Whoa!
Stay down! Stay down!
Oh, look at this!
Shoulders down. This could be it.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
No kidding. What a matchup. This has been a classic. Yeah. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Reversal by Triple H.
reverses it.
And Kane gains momentum in this match.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one.
The Game avoids trouble there.
Yeah, Triple H saw that one coming a mile away.
He may be in the pit. That was a huge counter. He wasted too much time on that one.
Time he executed that maneuver.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
When this guy's on, look out.
They thought this could do it.
I think so.
Two.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Is out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh man, crashing and burning.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Back in the ring again.
Tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us